Here it is. Got lots of space. Just gonna be a 20-foot, so there's gonna be more than enough space for it. But we're gonna end up leveling it, at least in some point, adding some gravel to lay down. Just to set it on so it doesn't end up sinking into the dirt. And then we'll go and check out where we're putting the camper.